What was it like filming New Who compared to Classic Who? Because obviously it's a different team. It's a whole new playing field.
I hadn't been in front of a camera as an actor since 1988. It was 34, 35 years since I'd been in front of a camera. And it was COVID.
Oh, yes.
So, you know, I was so excited about getting the part. But then I had to worry that if I got COVID,
that's it.
I would have been, I'm sure I would have been recast.